The National Youth License course is about the phrase that Dr. Ron Quinn came up with, which is the game in the child. And a big piece of what we're saying is the game of soccer is already inside every kid. And then the art of coaching, the craft of coaching, is being able to bring that out to the surface.
As we get older and have been in the sport for a long time, we have a tendency to freeze in our knowledge and freeze in our approach. And it's always important to have new opinions and new ways of looking at things. It makes you a better coach, and it makes you able to reach out to other people.
A big piece of what we're getting across to the coaches is that as the adults, they're the ones who have to adjust to the children. And so a piece of what we talk about in the course is the psychological stage, the social stage at which children grow. And so at these very young ages, a year, 2 years makes a huge difference. And so that's a big piece of what we get across to the coaches in this course as to what changes are going to occur and what's realistic for each stage and for them to be able to coach those different stages.
You know, the younger ages are a really fun group. The U6s, U8s, U10s, and U12s are just such a fun-loving group because they're just so energetic. And so I think now when you take all that energy and you can channel in the right direction, you know, I think that this course is really going to give me the information I need to make the most out of what those kids bring out to the field.
A lot of what we're getting across of a more player-centered environment, how to coach with a little bit more guided discovery and less direct direction from the coaches so that the players can think more for themselves, make more of their own decisions. That has a huge impact in time in the way that the kids play the game.
The National Youth License is, I think, a very important course, and we have to give our younger players a base, and I think we'll have better players at 15 and 16 if we do a better job when they're younger.
What the research is showing is that at the U12 level, you get more dropouts from athletics and soccer in particular. And so I think that with this course, if we can, you know, bring the kids up in the right training environment and as coaches train them the way that you know, the research has shown us that's most positive, then we can retain some of those kids, and it can just be a win-win for soccer and for the United States as a whole.